in there. I know I've gotten quite a few guys. In here?
Nope. Yeah, so we got him. We got him, boys.
Okay, so. Now I guess just... Damn it!
Back through here.
And then...
That stuff on that roof.
Yeah, I just have to go up again. Mm-hmm. See, why couldn't they just let me put another one right there? Or drop another water barrel.
Water barrel.
Right over there.
That's too easy. Like, before you drop, kick the ladder.
Kick this? Oh.
Might as well.
I thought I was actually going for the ladder.
Nah. That's, because you went back there at one point.
Summoner's Candle.
I can't remember what that does whatsoever.
Let's find out.
Let's go down.
Oh! Oh, you sneaky little snake.
They're pretty good at hiding. I feel like we found some that I didn't find.
Yeah, there's that one that was like underneath some planks.
I don't remember this one.
A special candle that summons guardian spirits and Amrita from graves. This rare item is made of natural wax extracted from fruits that bloom only once every 8 years.
Alright, I have no clue what it
is. Huh. I should probably check a lot of these.
Yeah, we'll look at them later.
Alright. But I like looking at items.
Yeah, we'll look at them later.
Alright, so what I think I'm gonna do over here, because I saw guys walking around, is get high ground and try to snipe some of them.
Alright.
Well, I don't know why it did that.
Those two,
we got guy patrolling.
And
nothing over there, so just the... Oh, is that guy over there, maybe? I don't know.
No.
So it's these three?
Yes. No. Oh, well, I'm sure you fucking hit that guy.
Redemption! I like how that guy's like, actually... Oh, my friend just died.
Yeah. Everyone else has not, like, given shit. You should not have hit that. Oh, no, no. Come on.
I thought I was in mid-stance.
Do not do this. Kill him, please. Like, we're about to hit a shortcut. Like,
I thought I was in mid-stance.
Okay.
Mistakes were made.
So. Let's take a second. Let's go open up the shortcut.
Okay.
Before we do anything else.
Before I die?
Mm-hmm.
To the left?
Yeah, well, there's an item right there. No, do not go towards the ship.
Okay. No on the ship. Stone. I also saw another Kodama in the distance. Yeah, he's right. Oop, if I can get around this boat.
There's a layer of one, for sure. So risky. Okay. So do not... Okay. Go up that hill.
Up the hill.
Yes.
Okay.
And then we'll get back to everything else.
Oh, I see where this is going to go.
Yeah.
It's that gate right next to the shrine that was closed. Okay.
And there's a spirit guy for you right there.
Hey, dude. I'm not going to worry about you, though, because instead, I'm just going to drop attack you when I come back. Mm-hmm. Oh, but first...
Yeah. Let's
get the Kodama.
Did you ever activate a blessing?
I believe I activated the cure one.
Okay.
But I think it's only 5%.
I think that guy you just got was a cure one. You usually tell by their little hats.
By their little,
cup heads?
Their little ramen bowls?
Yeah.
So, level up. Get my body up to 10.
Your body's like a 7 at best.
Man, I'm going to the gym.
You got no, got enough.
Yeah, I'm just looking at what else. I think I might get some magic after. Because I have a feeling I'm going to use a bunch of that. Alright. Receive Kodama Blessing. Nope. Yeah, I'm at heal, so I'm at...
10 now.
10%. Cool. Yeah. Summon Visitor?
Yeah. Because we're...
Oh, because we're online now.
Yeah.
Okay. So, get rid of some whites.
Ready your jutsu?
Oh god, he's doing the hand signs! I wanna die!
Yeah. I mean, I always wanna die, to be fair. But...
Oh, no!
Come on, you set me up for that one.
You can't go from Naruto to self-deprecation that quickly.
Isn't that what Naruto is?
Basically. You know what? I've been holding on to the Mariner stuff. I'm just gonna get out of my...
Yeah, I don't know why you were holding on to it to begin with.
Because... I don't know. What if like, later... it ends up being, like, you can upgrade it, and it's the best armor in the game.
That'd be really dumb. Alright, so, if you kill him, I'm going to do a couple moves before we go with the boss.
Okay.
We're going to clear out all the enemies here.
Who shot me?
That guy over there.
Oh, you bastard. That's what you get.
Nice. Go kill those two other guys.
I only got two arrows left. Five bullets.
Six of those. Or five of those.
Five, yeah.
So that's a stronger arrow. I think that one does more damage to demons, mainly.
Oh, okay.
Cleared out everyone down here.
No, there's one more guy.
One more guy. Go kill that guy. There's some more arrows for you. And then go straight ahead, actually.
Straight ahead?
Yeah, we'll come back to the other thing later.
Alrighty.
So, should be able to get the Kodama from over here. Solid ground?
No.
Yeah, so it's probably on the other side.
Yeah. I'm gonna get my little buddy first.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of want to check those houses out too, but...
We'll get back to those.
Okay. I feel like I just almost died, probably.
Yeah. He's another...
healing one?
Yeah.
Cool, so now do I have to go back for attack to beat, or...
As far as I know, it should just automatically...
Cool, so I just have 15% chance now?
Yeah.
I don't like the gates. What's in here?
What is here this time?
What's here to mess me up?
Maybe this is so good, there's nothing. Oh, get that. That's right.
The Harakiri sword?
Yeah.
You can perform ritualistic suicide?
Yeah. That's your,
Really?
That's your dark sign. From Dark Souls.
Oh!
Where it kills you, drops all of your stuff, and sends you back to the bonfire.
Uh-huh!
Yeah.
Okay!
So there was no enemy this time. But we
Oh, did you have an enemy last time?
Because you go back to each mission a couple times.
Uh-huh.
So...
Oh, and enemies change up.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Double swords. Alright.
Okay, so...
Houses now.
There's only one house. Got a little door there.
Oh, I see gray.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
So...
Do I have to jump in from up there? Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is not gonna be fun.
As soon as you land, just open the door.
Alright.
I find it's best just, if you're gonna play these, sit in mid stance. Mid or low. Not high.
Oh, God.
So. Open the door. Open the door.
I got, like, stunned.
This will be nice to you while you
It's like, oh, okay, I see that you're busy.
Anything in high stance, but that works, I guess.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, I thought that was an overhead.
No, this is why I don't like the sword guys. I struggle the most with the sword enemies.
Oh, That was the overhead I was looking for.
Where was the overhead? The tracking overhead that forever doesn't actually land. Need to get the. Did you get the thing that refreshes T on dash?
No, I don't think so. Ooh! Aww.
Wait, so there's a chance that it's better. So let's go to it. So. Oh, 126F.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking.
I do more key damage, but.
I'm just thinking what your familiarity bonus would be once you got it to max.
Oh.
So it might still wind up being better, actually. Once you get that bonus up.
I think I'm gonna deal with like absolutes when going through this.
Yeah, I guess. Barbarians. So, turning into monsters. Rest at the shrine. You got a level.
Then, oh yeah, dude.
Then we're just gonna run past all of these guys.
Okay.
Like, at this point,
a boss is going to be. It has to be coming up soon.
Yeah. At this point, there's no need to do anything else.
I think I'll get my dex to 15 first.
15? Okay.
Alright, I can completely ignore spear guy down here.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't even kill anybody.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just sprint past. Make sure you're serpentine a little bit.
Because he is. Oh,
jeez. Did you get hit?
I think so. I think I got hit at the end there.
Well, we're off to a bad start.
This is the first boss, huh?
Oh.
Okay. I am ready to get my shit pushed in.
Yeah. I had to beat this guy in the cheesiest way I could imagine.
I'm prepared to be a fudge packer. And I mean that in, like, the most sincere way.
You already are. Shut up.
Oh, it's just a big old demon, okay.
Most of them are.
Well, I realized that taking up their horns does either a lot of damage or immediately staggers them.
Assuming you take up, you could hit his horns.
Yeah, because he's much bigger than that last guy, which is... Oh, okay.
Yeah, and you do not have a very big room here.
Yeah. I've seen... I remember seeing, like, demo stuff of this guy. I'm just gonna exhaust all consumables.
Murmur.
Whoa, that is.
It's his overheads?
Much further.
It's much further and much faster than you expect.
Whoop!
That's the move that you're gonna have to probably worry about the most.
Just gonna get this out of the way early.
Alright, don't dodge, so you don't take damage in this.
Well, it takes out more of your form.
Yeah, but yeah. So I found that if he's doing a single overhead. Oh god. If he's doing a single overhead, go like the opposite way. Like if he's doing left hand, move towards his right.
Yeah. Oh, low stance, that's why I'm hitting so low. Oh!
Low stance might be. Oh,
well, my mids come out fast and with this weapon. Oh, Jesus.
The idea of low stance is to be able to dodge away. So until you get good at, like, stance switching.
Of course there's phases.
Yeah,
sure. Oh,
okay.
There we go.
Phase 2 is pretty easy. Actually, he doesn't really have.
Oh, he has a backhand though.
Such a big range. I boots so far.
Oh!
But even that, like, did not do as much damage.
That did, though. I'm out. Okay.
Oh, you still have your poison stuff? And your
I doubt. There's throw! I doubt my poison's gonna do much, though, is the thing.
I can back it.
Okay, I thought so. I was like, being just close to him is not going to be safe from these throws.
No, yeah, it'll just chuck those right at you still. You're doing pretty well so far.
Well- Oh, there's a backhand. Fuck. Oh, backhand. Oh,
damn.
I almost got him in one try.
Almost.
Oh, you know what I didn't check either?
What's that?
I didn't check if my Amrita form or my living weapon had come back up.
Oh, that's great.
I was gonna check. Oh, here we go. Because I think I had some. Yeah. Kicks the enemy. Changing to another stance on a successful key pulse increases the amount of key recovered.
We probably don't really find anything here that's gonna be super effective against them. Be honest.
Oh, there we go. Enables key pulse while dodging at least.
Oh, okay, nice.
I'm gonna get that and then be good. And hopefully this time I don't get hit.
I would go between. Easy.
There we go.
Easy.
Oh, right into it. Okay.
Oh yeah. There's no. No. Yeah. I'm pretty sure once you pick it up, it's hard.
Okay. That was a bad hit.
Yeah.
Especially because I have two less things than I started with last time.
Oh.
Yeah, this is not going nearly as well.
No.
Nope. Okay, yep.
That was quick.
That was a fast one, at least. Okay.
I wonder how long we're going to be sitting here.
I don't know. Oh.
Just run.
Later, nerd.
See ya, fucking nerd.
Yep.
Alright. I didn't do it. At least, like, it seems like pretty much every boss, there's no, like, Dark Souls bullshit where you have, like, 1,000 people between you and the boss.
Oh, God.
You have your shrine right there.
Nope.
No. We are off to a great start.
Yeah. Oh. Oh! He baited me!
Well, you got the horn.
Yeah, I did what I was trying to do. Or I got what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
Last time. It didn't exactly accomplish what I hoped it was going to do, though.
I mean, it might have been just up there.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. That thing.
Come on. Overhead. Thank you. And then not that. Spin. Overhead, overhead, overhead. Oh, double overhead. Thank you. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Do the chains actually do damage, or is it just the balls that have the hit marker?
Do not know.
Because I feel like it's just the balls, but I feel like I'm also totally wrong.
Yeah, it could.
No, yeah, yeah. Oh, well, that I think I got hit by his hand there. Oh. Okay, yeah, this is not going well.
Already out of elixirs? Nice. That spit attack is seriously like the thing that like gets you the most on this fight, by far. Alright, any kind of throw in this game has been kind of weird, like this, where it just.
It just fucking comes out.
Yeah, exactly. Like, when you're at a distance, it's so cool.
I thought he was done.
Never done, dude. You don't always need to keepers the yokai realms, but, like, in a situation like that, you might as well.
Ugh. I did so well on my first one, and now I'm just shitting the bed.
Yeah, yeah. It's usually... That's a general Souls-like thing.
Yeah.
You're like, oh, wow, that was easy. I was doing okay.
Like,
and then, nope.
It's just weird because, like Dark Souls 3,
mm-hmm.
I died to two bosses.
Yeah.
The entire time. Oh, this is convenient, though.
Yeah.
It'd also be nice if I could lock onto him. Alright, do your spin. Oh, God.
Oh. This isn't like Dark Souls, where if you're on the ground, you're not gonna get hit.
Yeah.
That overhead will fuck you up, even if you're on the ground. Also, be willing to break the boxes here, because items randomly drop. There's an item that dropped into this item that might be an elixir.
Oh, okay. Dear. Overhead! Oh, really?
Jeez. Nope, still.
Oh! Okay, nope.
So I don't think you can actually try to go over. It's just a damage. That's right, I don't think he ever did that.
That, like, body slam he just did?
Yeah, when he still had, his chains. His first time he's doing it.
Spin, alright. I think he's gonna spin again, yep, because I'm behind him.
Yep, anytime that you're behind him.
Oh, it looked like it was gonna be a spin, and then it wasn't a spin. Alright, phase two. Really?
Oh, jeez. That, when the yokai realm comes out, it will. It has an area of effect.
Oh, I almost got caught on his balls.
Sure gets marginal. That, bone cross probably is not hiding much.
Oh, the backhand!
Use your dash when you're out. You have the thing for the, in mid-stance, you have the thing for the keep.
Oh! That was the first time I got hit by that.
Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
And we didn't have to do it in a cheesy way. Of your items,
yeah,
and then go forward.
Oh, and then go forward, yeah.
Cool. You got
a good one of these things.
You got a good one of those things.
Ooh, much better too.
And
well, potentially much better.
No, it does. At least damage choice.
Yeah, yeah. And then let's check better dual swords. All right. Did I get a better? No, I didn't get bows.
Oh.
Huh.
I don't think I got that.
That's a really good helmet.
That's interesting.
Yeah, I'll equip that.
Jeez.
I wonder if there's like rare items that can drop off bosses, and that's one of them.
Probably. Because I do not remember having that.
Kote 20% or plus 4 defense.
I'm pretty sure Kote does.
You know what? That would make sense because they all have Kote on them.
Mm-hmm. And then whatever that says is pants.
He's a Yoroi.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just some big boy pants.
That was the chest.
Oh, yeah. That was the chest, huh? Medicine case. I like my medicine case. So, you said this is good. For the next area.
I think so. But only, but not till the end of it. Like, so you don't need the paralysis resistance till the end.
Well, I'll stick it on now.
Okay. Mission. And cutscene. Jeez.
Maybe I should wait until after this to put on the mask.
Your skill against Oni is implicit.
This is your skill with English.
Guess for name?
My name is Hanzo Hattori.
I would have not guessed that.
Nah.
You can call me Sad Face. Because of my sad face.
Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will.
You know, I get that it's supposed to be someone who doesn't speak English very well, but it still sounds so not good.
I mean, it sounds accurate, if anything.
I guess.
He's got a cat?
Yeah.
He's got a cat. He's,
he's just chilling in there. It's a cat clock.
There's no way that cat.
It's a cat clock. I don't know how that works.
I mean, it's magic, but. Because that's the only way you can explain.
You ready to jutsu?
No! That's the only way you can explain how his cat just disappears and doesn't, like, leave a shape in his
cat
shirt.
Has jutsu.
God damn it!